2012 was an election year full of surprises. Now let's go back to this date in 2012, 8 years ago today. November 19th, talks got underway in Cairo to try to end the violence between Israel and Hamas. There had been nightly Israeli air attacks in the region and a great deal of destruction. President Obama talked to leaders on both sides. I'm Dennis Daly.